Good Saturday morning. I'm meteorologist Joseph Neubauer. A little bit warmer today. We are up into the middle 70s. Less wind, though. Should be a pretty comfortable afternoon sitting in the middle 70s. A few clouds out there. Got 80s returning soon. We'll talk about that in just a second. You can see across the area, maybe some rogue 80s kind of popping up there in southwestern Oklahoma or northeastern Oklahoma. But a really nice day on tap. You can see that sunset winding back further and further. We'll probably be a little bit colder on Sunday morning when you're waking up. So not quite as cold here on Saturday. A little bit chillier on Sunday morning, back into the 40s. Sunday afternoon, again, we're getting really close to 80 degrees. I think we could probably do it tomorrow, especially on Monday as we open up our next work week. That's where we find our chance for rain. Hey, we have a live show starting at 5 a.m. that runs through 7 a.m. here on KOCO 5. We're going to talk about that next chance of rain and that warm up. That's in just a little bit.